There's an Eyewitness News alert to tell you about now. Eyewitness News has confirmed mosquito samples taken from Seekonk and New Bedford have tested positive for the West Nile virus. West Nile is extremely dangerous if left untreated. Health officials want residents to use bug spray and to wear long sleeves and pants to protect themselves from mosquito bites.